I know my compadre is very shy, but I have to tell you, he's one of the best salseros in the East Coast that I've ever met. This guy right here. Heartbreaking that but not to speak low, because you guys are worth a million, so it's not really about this, but this guy should be filling up arenas. He's way too good, way too swing.
But you know, maybe I wouldn't be that happy. I'm a very happy guy with you and all my dear friends, and it's good. It's happening. I love it. I'm happy. Are you?
Yeah. And he's an amazing composer. Amazing composer. Should I make them cry now and tell them? When I met this guy about 8 years ago, he could carry a tune, kind of, sort of. But good, he had talent, but in less than a decade, this guy has done what a lot of musicians take a lifetime to do. He has produced already, and he's working on his second CD already, all by himself, by ear, arranging, composing lyrics, all the arrangements, and it's fantastic. It's grooving like hell. Music is so delicious. And this is one of his tunes called Son de Monte. It means a song from the mountains, old school.
Mi son, el sentimiento, mi son.